This is News on 6 Sports with John Holcomb.
The pregame hot topic was Baker Mayfield's health. Would he have the energy to lead the Sooners past a tough Georgia defense if the game was close in the fourth quarter? Turns out Mayfield had plenty in the tank and a Rose Bowl that had enough points to match all the drama. The Sooners were nearly unstoppable in the first half. Rodney Anderson had 125 on the ground in the first two quarters. The TD here put OU up 21-7. Then late second quarter, the reverse, and C.D. Lamb will end up throwing it to Mayfield in the end zone for the score, 31-14. But a bad squib kick allowed Georgia to kick a 55-yard field goal at the end to cut it to 31-17. The Dogs then had all the momentum in the third quarter, tying the game. Then first play of the fourth, Mayfield picked off by Dominic Sanders, who returns it all the way inside the 5-yard line. Georgia scored to take a 38-31 lead, 24 unanswered for the Bulldogs. The Sooners rallied to tie it. Then the OU defense with a huge play. Sony Michel fumbles, and Stephen Parker, the former Jenk star, takes it all the way back. Sooners 45-38 with less than 7 minutes to play. Georgia then with a last chance. The Wild Dog offense is what they call that. Nick Chubb, game-tying touchdown, 55 seconds left. In overtime, both teams made field goals. Then in the second overtime, Georgia's Lorenzo Carter blocks Austin Seibert's kick. The Bulldogs go back to the Wild Dog. This time, Michelle around the left side and all the way in for the game winner. Here's the final. Georgia 54, Oklahoma 48. Mayfield threw for 287 yards. Anderson rushed for 201 and 2 scores. Georgia as a team ran for 317.
It's difficult to describe the disappointment, you know, the hurt that we feel, that those guys in that locker room feel right now. Some of them came in, you know, telling me sorry and telling us sorry. And I said, don't tell us you're sorry. You know, our team put it on the line. They laid it on the line every snap. We weren't perfect. We did a lot of really good things on both sides of the ball, but we certainly weren't perfect. Had some opportunities. Let the game get back a little bit closer there in the third quarter. And at that point, it became, you know, it was going to come down to one play here or there, and it did.
Can't believe it's over. It's been a wild ride.